Now I'm going to teach you a way that increases car control when turning while at the same time decreasing reaction time and braking distances considerably. It's a method that's been used for years by the top racing drivers all over the world. Let me introduce you to my old friend, left foot braking. It contrasts with the normal practices of using your right foot to operate the brake and accelerator pedals. Left foot braking is the technique of using your left foot to operate the brake pedal, leaving the right foot dedicated to the throttle pedal. This can be used to decrease the reaction time spent between the right foot moving between the brake and the throttle pedals. It's also used to control or aid the load transfer a vehicle suffers when its weight and kinetic energy shifts from accelerating to braking and then back again. Now, there are many myths and misconceptions about left foot braking. One of them being that left foot braking will cause you to crash because your head will be all confused and your legs won't know which pedal to push. Left foot braking is faster to react and gives you a much greater stability to control your vehicle when going from accelerating to braking. If you left foot brake, you can start applying the throttle while you're still on the brakes during the first part of the turn. Now, you'll find that once you have the technique down, you'll be able to transition smoothly off of the brakes as you go smoothly on the throttle. There isn't that bit of transition time. The car stays happy and stable all the way through the corner. Now, it might seem a little strange to you at first, but after a few times in an empty parking lot, you should become comfortable enough to venture out into the roads in no time. And you know what they say, once you go left foot braking, you never go back.